desert for the mind. Void of emotion and barren of thought. No real thought, at least. That's no surprise. Most minds here have long since atrophied from lack of use.